Un round of applause, please. Aplausos, por favor.
I'm going to be very serious now for our next move. This has meant a lot to the instructors of Salsa Club. As you know, we do this for you guys, for the ones that are performing here. It's our pleasure, it's a vocation, we do not get paid, it's student run. And when we see people like Angela and Aaron, it reminds us of how amazing our, I wouldn't call it jobs, or vocation is. You should have seen Aaron and Angela coming to Salsa Club for the first time. It was only 3 weeks ago. Aaron was this kid with his shirt all the way up here. He was super nervous, trembling. He would consider himself introverted. And very, very, very nervous. Angela was exactly the same. And they've been trying really, really, really hard. This is the first time they're performing. They both have stage fright. I don't know why people are laughing, it's so funny, okay? So, this is a very big moment for them, it is a very big moment for us. So please, let's, with a lot of power and passion, welcome these two very passionate couples that are giving all their best, and this means a lot to them and to us, Angela and Aaron!
Stealing like cheap.